hot in Violet's room. What's up? Think we got a few minutes here. Everybody have a good connection? Is this connection good? Am I like grainy? How's the connection? Hey Celeste, how's the connection? Anne, Sally, oh my family, you guys are awesome. Are you guys ready to work? You got space. You gave the husband the kids. How's the connection, guys? Is it okay? Thank you, Luca. Thank you. So let's see, it is 3:56, 4 minutes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Ready, yes. Oh, they're doing it with you, even better. Okay, I challenge you guys. Oh my God, I have squirrels in under our room. You can hear them crawling around. I challenge you to make it through the entire workout. So I'm gonna go 45 minutes hardcore, guys. The last 15, we'll hit the floor and we'll do some core work. Stay or don't stay, whatever you prefer, but it's gonna be challenging, especially for the little ones. Sally, do you got the little ones out in a different room or with you? I was talking to another instructor, and she was saying that she also thought that there is a little bit of coordination in this, guys. But everything that I present, if you've been doing this with me, like if you did this last week, last Wednesday, I got the same intro quadrant. So hopefully it'll feel better, okay? They're in the backyard, awesome. Okay, cool. What else? We got a couple minutes here, guys. So try to have space if you can. If you have space, wonderful. We're going to be, we'll be moving around a lot. Laterally, front, back, up, down, all around. So keep in mind, this workout is amazing. It's like, it hits everything, right? It hits everything, but you got to pay attention. I'm going to do my best. So much better in person, but I'm going to do my best to cue you with my body, as well as my voice, okay? Whenever you see this, it usually means we're gonna go faster. You don't have to. What else? This way, this means that way. This means that way. What else? This means four more. what else? If I'm on my right foot and you're not, it don't matter, okay? But let me tell you, everything, if you've been doing this with me live, back when we did live classes, then this stuff is gonna be very familiar to you. If you've been doing this with me online for a few weeks, then it's gonna get easier. And it's great because once it starts to get easier, once you start to recognize the moves, you can do it better and you can really get into it instead of like, oh wait, best way, that way. You just know and then you crush it, okay? Something that might help is everything we do on one side, we do on the other side, okay? So second time around is usually a little bit easier. What else? You guys got any questions? What's going on? Oh, can I say that out loud, Sally? My cousin Sally, she got her kids to nap so she could be here. Yay! Okay, all right. We're about ready. Does anybody have any questions before we roll? Once I get going, it's hard for me to like, oh, and Luca's not here because he's gonna go for a run today, which will actually be nice because I got more room. Got more room to move. All right. Hooking you up on the big screen. Awesome. Oh, yeah, we're talking about that, guys. It makes a difference. You know, these puny little devices, they're great. They're wonderful. But, man, if you can get it up on a big screen with some nice sound. Yeah. Okay, we're going to warm up. Let's go. Let's go. Thanks for being here, everybody. Hey, Heather. All right, guys. Feet hip width apart. Roll your shoulders back. Big inhale. Big inhale. Start. Keep going. Pivot. Walk. Let's go. Keep going. Don't stop. Good. Back to singles. Singles. Here. Now just hold it here. Hug it. rotate. Rotate. Down block on the rotate. Down block. Add a little air if you want, but you don't have to. Two. Last one. Take it down. One more little stint for a warm-up. One squat. One crescent knee. One squat. One crescent knee. Come on. Squat. Crescent knee. Take it out and around. Down. Up. Crescent. Let's go. Woo! Good, last one, pick your butt. Now guys, just shuffle it out while I change the music. Woo! Shuffle it out. Here's a new quadrant. Every beat has a move, every move has a beat. Start with two knee strikes.
Everybody in a place to be.
Elbow.
Party, yeah.
start super wide. Super wide! Hips. Come on. Lower body challenge. Block. All the way. jump or walk. Beautifully. It challenges you in your recovery time. It lets you recover, but not too much. That's how you get fitter, faster. All right? Here's the first move in our next section, guys. Do it with me. Stand up. Do it with me. I'm going to do it from the side. It's a bear crawl into a pike jump. Looks like this. So your feet start wide, okay? Come down, hit bear crawl, see my knees just under my hips, then push up into a pike, extend your legs, come back. So it looks like this. Down, down, up, down, back up, all right? So it'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, it's totally not an 8 count, but whatever. Okay, good, let's go. Q2 gets the party started. Q2 number 10. Whew. Start slow with me. Slow. Down. There. All right, ready? Here we go. When I move around like this, like that, I get all the weight off my back. Thank you. backward. Backward, then get a low punch, step together, and then the other foot front kicks. So right foot, back together, front kick. All right, let's do it. Woo, then we do some speed bag punches, and then we do some slider football feet. Lots of fun.
Here we go! Go!
is do not look up. You're in plank position and you're lifting a leg, alternate sides. Do not look up. Chin up. This last section, we've done it. Now, if you've done this with me, you've done it. Whoo! So do it. All right. If anything's in your way right now, it's time to clear it out of your way. Not just physically, but mentally. All right. The first move that we have is a squat, low squat to side kick. All right. It's a squat. Together, side kick. Don't care how high your kick is, but I want your squat low. Okay, you can have a low kick. Woo, here we go. It's time to push. Oh, sorry, a little more recovery to show you this move. We did this, remember? We'll get to, you jump off of 2 feet, land on one, balance. Come down, 1 foot plank, 2 foot plank, walk it back up. All right, try to keep your butt low and your chin up. Always think you want your head above your heart level. Woo! All right, let's go. Everybody. Yeah, I'm just procrastinating. Hold on, hold on.
Let's go.
One more time. I had to read a message.
Let's go!
Three. Walk it up. Jump further. Further. Turn. Whole body. Don't do this. Try not to do this. Twist and shout. We're not compartmentalizing our body this time. Just a whole body turn. Woo! Shit, this track gets me.
Turn.
Drop it. Stay there. Quick feet. Come on. Come on. You can move a little faster. Go the other way. Keep there. Pound. 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 Guys, get some water. One more track, high intensity. Lateral leap into a burpee, a frogger burpee. A frogger burpee looks like this, guys. First, you'll do a lateral leap. Jump as far as you can to the side, landing feet wide, wide. Then you're gonna come down, burpee here. Then knees come into your elbows, then back out, up. So it looks like this. Looks like this. Leap, down, out, in, out, stand, and a load for the launch. All right, then we've got some mountain climbers. Then we've got the child pose donkey kicks. All right, so here, try this. From here, butt to heel, bring it back up, shoot your knees in. Okay, all you're doing is shooting your knees toward your chest. You're not kicking your heels up to the sky. You're bringing your knees to your chest. All right, like this. So child's pose, bring it back, shoot it up. Woo! All right, this one's gonna kill ya. Stick with it, guys, stick with it.
Fight!
I need you to walk it around. Don't just stop. Don't just stop. Just walk it around a little bit. Walk it with me. Get some water and grab a mat. Pushing real hard. Keep your head above your heart and make sure you're taking some really deep breaths, okay? Big inhale, push it out. We're not done. We're gonna do some core work, guys, okay? So let's just move it side to side, okay? Side to side. Hopefully you have a mat, or maybe you're on your living room carpet, area rug, whatever it is. We're gonna come to the floor in a second. Walk it, walk it. Kick your butt. Woo! The beauty of this workout, guys, of that we just did, honestly, it's the recovery or lack of recovery. That's how you build your endurance, guys. If you feel like you do that workout and you're like, God damn, I cannot do this the whole way through. You're not really supposed to. You're supposed to reach your cardio threshold. Your anaerobic threshold, yes. Woo! And the more you do it with little time to recover, the stronger that you'll become. All right, so guys, let's come down to the floor. I got a little bit of core workout for you. Woo! Okay, so we're gonna start with some push-ups and into child's pose, but instead of pulling our hips back square, we're gonna kind of rotate our hips, okay? One second, let me just get some tunes. Here we go. Just for some beats. All right. So, come on down. We're gonna start with some push-ups. Okay, so guys, your head is up, your hands, start on your belly right here. Start on your belly, all right? Hands are right next to your chest, all right? Not so much your shoulders, but down by your chest, all right? Then from here, push up, let your hips come with you, okay? So from here, you can stay on your knees, or you can pop it up onto your toes. Okay, we're gonna do some slow push-ups. Here we go. Down, up, one more, down, up. Now pull it back to child's pose. Center your butt this time. Good, now set it up again. We're gonna do that again. Here we go. Down, up, down, head is up. Up, now this time, pull it back, but kind of rotate your hips. Get your feet together and rotate your hips. Ah, bring it back to center. Feet should be close together, guys. Okay, down, up, down, up. Now pull it back the other way. Pull it back. Ah, feels good. Bring it back, drop to your knees. Down. Up, down, up, bring your knees up, pull it back, rotate, hold it, bring it back to your knees. Here we go, down, up, last one, down, up, now pull it back, kind of rotate, whoo, you should feel a nice stretch there. Bring it back to center, and come back to center. Child's pose. Whew. Good. Okay, guys, from here, swing it to your side. Come to a side plank. You should be on your bottom knee. Can you guys see me? Whew. Yes. All right. You should be on your bottom knee. From here, think about your alignment. So you're nice and straight. From your chest to your hips, all the way down to your tippy toes. Yes? Then you're gonna bring your leg forward and back. Okay, forward and back. This time, hold it forward, make a circle. Big cone shape. Yes. Oh my God, that's good. Woo. Couple more, guys, couple more. If you need a break, go ahead and take it. Two, last one. Nice. Now, all you're gonna do is switch sides. Come back to your other side. So you bend your bottom knee towards your butt. Woo! I don't know if you guys can see me, can you see me? All right, here we go. Push your hips forward. Come up off your hip. On your bottom knee, you're nice and straight. Think about your alignment. Now from here, push your weight towards your head. Towards your head. Now, take your leg, bring it forward, and bring it back. Woo! Bring it forward, bring it back. Yes, one more time. Forward and back. This time, let's circle it. Bring it forward, and then make a big circle. Oh yeah. Woo! Nice and slow. We're not looking for speed here. We're looking for time under tension. Big range. Come on, a couple more. Two. Last one. Excellent. Excellent. Hey. All right, swing yourself back. Woo! To your butt. Now, guys, from here, come to your back. Your heart rate should be down. All right, can you guys see me? If your heart rate is still really elevated, just make sure your head stays above your heart, okay? Woo! So start here on your back. Bring your legs up, okay? So what you're gonna do, arms come up. So you go up, and then bring them out. Then arms come circle as your knees come back, okay? Reach, out, arms come, big circle. So reach up, down, big circle. This time, up, out, shoulders come up. Make a big circle. Here we go, reach it up. Lower, big circle, knees come back. Woo, let's go. Lift, lower, big circle. Try to be nice and fluid. Lift, hold, lower, hold, circle. Again, go up, lower, circle. Couple more. Let's go up, reach, hold. Try to get your tailbone up. One more time. Lift up, out, circle. Good. Relax for a second. We're gonna do something called a snowball snow angel. All right, you're gonna make a snowball with your body, and then you've all made a snow angel, right? Come on. So it looks like this. Start with your legs long, okay? And your arms straight up out above your head, just like this, okay? Stretch so far that you feel the stretch in your belly, okay? Hold it here. Here we go. Now you're gonna make a snowball crunch. Then bring it back out. Then make a snow angel. Okay, so snowball, out, angel. You got that? So come up, crunch, tight snowball, then angel. Woo, do it again. Snowball,
Angel. Ah. Snowball. Out. Angel. Keep going. Couple more. Snowball. How you guys doing? Angel. Good. All right, relax, guys. We just have one more exercise. One more, and then we're done. Woo! Stretch it out. This is gonna feel good. Take your arms out to a T. Arms out to a T. Okay, take your legs 90 degrees. Drop your knees to one side, gently, gently. Okay, now from here, actually I'm gonna go this way. Now from here, your arm comes to your fingertips come to your temple, and you're just gonna crunch, crunch, crunch. I'm doing that the wrong way, no. Crunch, yes, crunch, lift, lift. So it's a side crunch, guys, up, up. Keep those knees stacked on top of each other and crunch, lift. Lift, four, three, two, last one. Switch sides. Ah, fingertip to temple. Ready? Let's go. Lift.
Great workout. I'll see you on, what is it? I'll see you on Friday. I'll be doing live at 4, straight up strength, if you want to join me. I'd love to see ya. All right, otherwise I'll be back on Sunday too, 9:45. Enjoy. Dina, did you do the workout? Or did you just sit there with your wine glass watching me? All right, guys, take care. Bye. Bye, Kim. Oh! And kisses. Bye. You did the workout? Shut up. My good friend Dina, who's a hardcore like distance runner and Alpha Strong, our boyfriend is, he doesn't know it, but it's Zach from LT. He doesn't know that, but he is. Nice job, Dina. Nice job, guys. I'll see you later. Bye.